Hi, I'm Kaira Rouda, 30-second mom, and I'm here with my son Shea, who's 17. He wrote a book for parents called Teens Happen, and the point of Teens Happen is to help untangle the kind of sometimes strenuous relationships between parents and teens. What's your number one tip?
It's got to be respect. I think that mutual understanding, mutual agreement between parents and teenagers is very essential. Do you want me to elaborate on that, or is that good?
Nope, that's it. We only have 30 seconds. Bye.